Score clock calibration. Use the left stick to adjust your screen area for the best gameplay experience. Press the square button to save. Welcome to NHL. I am experienced. Controls. Skills. Hot. Difficulty. Pro. All. Pro. Gameplay presets. Preset 2. Traditional. 4 minute. Preset 4. Full sim. 10. NHL settings. Thank you for. Continue.
Hey everybody, it's Carlin Bay. Now you there with eat.
Wake up, wake up, wake up! walls didn't make sure they all rolled up. Hope it's the wind, I'm tripping. I just don't know what you want from me.
But I stay around, but couldn't be more obvious. I know you wrong.
Triple check in every corner, like
getting older. Maybe did you just tap my shoulder?
Guess you're not so good at hiding it now.
Cause I know you left.
I would pretend you know why you can't
show up right out of thin air.
It's something new to deal with love.
Cause I know you left.
I would pretend you know why you can't
show up right out of thin air.
It's something new to deal with love.
But I'm sick of it with your hearts in me, hearts in me.
Triple check if you're still there.
Yeah. Thank you. Only one
NHL Super Agent Taylor Mackey joins us here on the line, who represents the hottest, most anticipated prospect in years. Taylor, give us some 411 on the kid here.
Hey, morning, James. Well, look, you may not believe this, but the kid's up here on Carter Lake.
What?
Playing pickup, yeah, with a bunch of other kids. Just, it's a beautiful day.
Pricey pond hockey you got going there.
Yeah, I suppose it is. But look, that's how much this kid loves the game, man.
Well, just safety first up there. Now,
of course,
I got to ask you, we've seen the scouting reports, we've seen the highlights, but we know about the player. But tell me more about the person. What's this rookie really like?
Yeah, sure, James. Let's begin by telling your listeners at home the kid's name.
Better to talk about the upcoming Memorial Cup than a guy who's actually... getting closer to puck drop for this Memorial Cup in Game 1 here. We bring Ray Ferraro back into the fold, and boy, the scout cam should be on full display tonight, won't they?
Yeah, there'll be a bunch of people wearing black jackets. That's what the scouts wear, and they'll be sitting up in the corners of the rink watching these players really closely. Now, they've got a book pretty much on every player by this point in the season.
Beautiful night for hockey. Let's get ready to go. Jake Sabowski and Ray Ferraro ready to bring you all the action. The Oil Kings take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. They'll get set to drop the puck as this power play continues. Saint-Marie's got it in the defensive zone. And the puck clears the zone. The Oil Kings gain control of the puck against the wall. Edmonton's in now. Uses the force on that hit. And he makes the save. Moves the puck down low. And he puts that one aside with ease. The Greyhounds gain possession. And they get that puck down the ice. Edmonton's got control of it now from their own end and tries to make a diagonal pass to Oliver. Moves inside! How did he stop that one?
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
The Oil Kings have it behind the net. And now it's over to Hoover. All alone! Stopped by the scores! The power play delivers big time!
Puck moved quickly. The players moved quickly. That's a terrific goal, taking advantage of the extra man.
The Oil Kings are back at center ice, and with it, a 1-0 lead.
You'd like to start quickly. This is about as perfectly as you can. At home, crowd behind you, and an early lead.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And that's picked off in front. Moves it to Johnston. Edmonton's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Carries it across the line. And it's poked away in the neutral zone. Nice heads-up play there. The Greyhounds have it now. Sault Ste. Marie's got the puck at center. Standing by, our own Carlin Bays with all the latest.
Thanks so much, James. You know, the rookie is playing in his very first Memorial Cup, and the hype around social media is real. They're calling him a game-changer for whatever team gets him.
Yeah, a lot of buzz about him as play continues here. Lots of time left in this period. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Sault Ste. Marie's got the puck along the wall. Great read with the stick. Sault Ste. Marie's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Puck scooped up by Oliver. Moves along the boards with some purpose. Neighbors has got it along the wall. Can't connect on the pass. The Greyhounds are on the attack. The Oil Kings get a hold of the puck along the boards. Quick feed to Hoover. Edmonton's got it along the wall. Denies that opportunity. Quick pass to O'Rourke. Into the attacking area from the left side. Moves it quickly over. Broken up with the stick in the defensive zone. Quick shot. Turns it aside with the glove. There's the whistle as things will... here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Still lots of time left in the period. 1-0 the score. Edmonton's looking to break out of their own end. Here's a short pass to Hoover. takes a shot, denied by the goaltender. The Greyhounds will play it in their own end. Moves it to Oliver. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. Feeds it to McLean. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. Big time stop there. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. Find some space in the corner. And there's the save. Right in the slot. Oh, they do it again.
Sometimes you make a good shot and you just get beaten by the goaltender. I'd say that's one that you put in that category.
Officials are in position and both teams are getting ready as they get set for another faceoff here. Sault Ste. Marie's won the draw and they'll go to work. And no luck on that pass attempt. The Oil Kings gain control of the puck against the wall. Oh, I think that went off his mask and somehow stays out of the net.
Whether it's intentional or not, he stopped the puck, but it's still not going to feel very good.
Beautiful read in the defensive end by Hoover. Couldn't complete the pass. Puck picked up by Dickinson. With possession along the wall. Poked away in the offensive zone by Dickinson. Oh, what a stop on the play as it goes off the shaft of the stick. Tries to feed it over to Neighbors. And the puck departs the zone. And called for the offside. We'll get a faceoff. More than half the period has expired. The Oil Kings have taken a 1-0 lead. Carroll's won the draw here in the open ice. The Oil Kings gain control of the puck. And they'll go on the attack. Great pressure by Carroll. There's the whistle. Let's get the call from the officials.
That penalty makes defending the lead a lot more difficult. But their penalty killers can be up to the task here.
Reach with the poke check. The Oil Kings gain possession of the defensive zone. Gets it out of his own end. The Greyhounds scoop it up along the boards. And he gives it over to Dickinson. Trying to engage a little physicality here. There's another for the hit parade. Nice job to escape the zone. The Greyhounds gain possession along the wall. Sends the pass over. Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck. Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead. Sault Ste. Marie's got the puck in their own end. Slides it on over to Trott. The Greyhounds take it along the wall. Completely misses on the play.
You don't even make the goalie work here. You've got to make him have to do something in the net.
Gains the zone on the left wing. Stays with it. And that pass can't connect. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Jostling for the puck, but still maintains possession. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. Takes the feed. From center, they get into the attacking area. Can't get it to go. And he comes up with it. Denies him.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
Feed to Neighbors. Takes the feed. Hangs onto the puck. The Greyhounds gain possession in their own end. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Mackey swooping in on the attack. Quick pass to Constantino. And they won't connect on that one. And now he moves it to Hoover. Can't get a hold of that pass. Can't find his man. The Greyhounds looking against the half wall. Let's it fly. Oh, what a block. He'll get a pat on the back from the coach when he gets off, if he can get off. Hoover's going to play it against the half wall. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Oh, and comes up with nothing on the play.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. has to be on the net.
To the front! Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Slides it quickly to Oliver. Edmonton's got it in the offensive zone. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Puck cleared from the defensive end. Edmonton's got the puck along the wall. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. The Oil Kings have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Here's a stretch pass to Hoover. The Oil Kings take it along the wall. Moves it quickly over to Hoover. And they clear that puck. Got it behind the net. Works it across to Hoover. Moves the puck along the half wall. And he denied that opportunity. And he takes a shot. Makes the save. Oh, it stops him again.
He's saving them again. There's a couple back-to-back saves.
And they get the puck out. The Oil Kings gain possession along the wall. Edmonton's in transition.
Carty's up at the box.
There's the buzzer, 20 minutes in the books, second period just around the corner. All right, I think my partner in crime, Ray Ferraro, is rested and refreshed, along with the teams. We're ready to get things underway. And the puck's booted away. Here's a short pass to Cairns. And now he passes up to Oliver. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Constantino's taking the puck behind his net. Great heads-up play to poke it away in the offensive end. Denies him in close.
Really good work. I like this chance here as they get the puck into a scoring spot. Goalie's just better on this time.
Moves it to Pitlick. The Greyhounds carry it along the wall. Play blown dead. Let's get the call.
It's hard to protect the lead. This isn't going to make it any easier now. A penalty taken? Oof. Penalty killers better be good.
Power play is over. Both teams back to even strength.
Well, there are times you look for your power play at the very least to gain a little momentum. They needed a goal. Now they still trail by one back to even strength.
Slapped away by the blocker. Handles the puck at the point. Taken by Atkinson. The Greyhounds move the puck in the defensive zone. Trotz carrying it ahead. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Big save. Moves the puck. Into the offensive zone. Puts it on net. Takes that one right in the logo. And the referee has blown his whistle, bringing a stop to the play. We're still in the early stages of this period. The Oil Kings lead it 1-0. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Slides it diagonally to Cairns. Moves the puck along the half wall. The Oil Kings have it against the wall. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Moves it on over to Hoover. The Greyhounds have it against the wall. Taken along the wall by Constantino. That pass doesn't go. And now it's grabbed by Hoover. An easy save by Birkin. Nearing the midway mark of the period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Quick pass across to Oliver. And now he angles it across to Hoover. Cuts to the front. Here he is from the slot. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
Now he looked up to...
Scores!
They score back-to-back goals. They stay aggressive after getting the first one. They tack another one on here. You want to use the player in front of the net as a screen if you can. This time it's just about perfect. I don't think the goaltender ever picks it up.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Puck grab by Constantinou. Comes up with the stop.
Kosa's goaltending at one end and the offensive output at the other has made for a good night.
Edmonton's looking to break out. And they keep the pressure on. Cross-corner dump in. Edmonton's got a hold of it along the wall. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Sault Ste. Marie's got the puck. Here they come on the attack. Le Carrier's got it in the corner. And that one's broken up. Casas opted to hang on to the puck for a faceoff.